countryside, it's time for some breakfast. Yum, 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 yum. Crunchy! Yum, 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 yum. There's nothing better than an acorn for breakfast. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, I think I'll go throw a stone in the creek. Here it goes. Woohoo! I love the countryside. It's so peaceful. You know what? I'm kind of lonely. I think I'll write to my cousin Cyril. Dear Cyril, although I love it in the country, it is getting kind of lonely. I wonder if you would like to come and stay. I should say visit. Yes, that's better. Would you like to come and visit? There's lots to do. Climb a tree, throw a stone in the creek, eat breakfast.
I know you will have so much fun here. It is very peaceful here. The perfect place for a rest. And we haven't seen each other in years. And I can get kind of lonely here. Anyway, Cyril, I hope you're well and decide to come and visit. I live in the country, third tree from the creek. All the best, your cousin Colin.
Wow, what a brilliant idea. I think I'll go to the country and get a break from these dogs. I really hate dogs.
It's settled. I'll be off to the countryside. I just need to get my stuff and I'll be off. Come here, you. I'll just hitch a ride from this car and wait until it moves.
I hope it moves soon.
Ah, here we go. Countryside, here I come.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea after all. I don't even know where I'm going.
I'm going to some place where I've never been before.
This is the countryside? Where's all the people in the shops? Oh no, this isn't right. I made a terrible mistake. I need to find Colin quickly. Colin! Colin! No, he's not up there. He's a third tree from the creek. Let's see here. One, two, three.
It must be that one over there.
What was that?
This place is really starting to freak me out. I need to find Colin quickly. Colin! Colin! Colin, is that you?
Up here. Hi, Cyril.
Oh boy, am I glad to see you.
Just be right there. I'll be right down.
Wow, do you live in a tree? That's crazy.
Colin! Hey, Cyril! My cousin!
It's been too long!
How are you doing?
How are you doing?
I'm fine, I'm good, I'm great. How are you?
To tell you the truth, Colin, I'm a little freaked out. It's really quiet here. There's no shops or nothing. And I'm starving.
I'm glad you're starving because I have a feast ready for you.
A feast? Oh boy! Oh boy! Where is it? Where is it?
It's waiting back at my tree. Let's go! Presenting a country feast. Ta-da! What do you think, Cyril?
Is this supposed to be lunch?
Yes, it's lunch. Start eating!
What? You expect me to eat this? Don't you have any pizza or milkshakes? Or super duper burgers? Are you serious? I've come a long way to visit you, and this is all you give me? This? It's just pieces of wood! Do you really expect me to eat this?
Yes, of course, just try a little bit.
Are you sure?
Go on. Go on.
I don't know about this.
Just have a little bit. It's delicious.
It doesn't look delicious.
Do it. Do it.
Okay, I'll try a little bit.
Dig in.
Ow.
So you don't like it, Jill. That's all I had.
That hurts. I'm so unhappy.
You know what makes me happy? Lemon trees. Let's go. What do you think, Cyril?
We're miles off the ground. This is your idea of fun? This is so not like the city. What are you? Are you a mouse or a squirrel? What are you? I'll see you on the ground.
I think someone's a little bit grumpy. Tranquility.
What do you think, Cyril?
What do I think? What do I think? It's just staring at water. This is...
Yeah?
Boring. This is your idea of fun?
Yeah, I love it.
In the city? I know how to have fun. I'll tell you what. You can come to the city with me, and you can have a real feast. I think this calls for Operation to the City.
Where are we going, Cyril? Cyril, where are we going?
I'm looking for a car to take us to the city.
Did you say a car? Cyril, you still haven't told me what a car is. Please tell me.
Shh, I'm trying to concentrate.
Cyril, I'm getting scared. I want to go back to the countryside.
There's nothing to be scared about. You're going to love the city. Just relax and trust me.
Cyril, what are you looking at?
I'm looking at our ticket out of here. Now get behind me and get ready to run. Wait for it.
Cyril, what's that big thing there?
Wait for it. Okay, now go!
What are you doing?
Run, Colin, run! Quick, Colin, let's get in that box there. Who are those big animals?
I'm just gonna drive
and what are they talking about? Those are silly humans. Stay away from them. Come over here. Colin, ever been in a car before?
No, never. Why?
Then I would hold on if I were you.
What's happening? The wall's moving so fast. I'm freaking out right here.
Calm down. Keep your voice down or the humans will hear us.
Like mice.
See, I told you. Keep your voice down and calm down.
I just never been in a car before. This is freaky.
I know, but that's what's gonna happen in the city.
You can't freak out like that, or we'll be in real trouble.
I just never been in a car before.
Settle down. We'll be there soon.
We've arrived. When that door opens, make a run for it.
Got it.
Wait for it.
Go! This is the city? What is that?
It's just a bus.
Is it gonna eat me?
No, it's not gonna eat ya. It
takes your places.
Well, it takes human places.
I don't know if I like the city, Cyril. It's too noisy.
I like that noise.
What's that?
That's a van.
And that?
That's a taxi.
What about that?
You need to settle down.
Can I go home now?
It takes a while to get used to.
I don't ever think I'll ever get used to this.
There was too much craziness going on. Just follow me and try to walk like a cool dude mouse. Follow my lead.
I'm trying.
Oh, I just love being back in the city.
Wait for me. Matt, maybe I'll find this countryside here.
Listen, you need to stay close to me. Come on.
I will just... Wah!
Colin, listen to me. This is serious. You can't walk away on your own in the city.
Okay, got it.
Just stick to me and you'll be okay.
Why do you walk like that?
Because I'm a cool man.
What are you doing up there?
I'm looking for a dumpster.
What's a dumpster?
A dumpster is a container that humans put their food into for us mice to eat.
Oh, I get it now. I think I understand.
Where are we now?
This is the shopping mall.
They are the biggest dumpster,
full of lots of food. Look, there's one there. And it's full of yummy food. You wait here.
Be careful, Cyril. Need me to come up there, Cyril? Need any help?
No, you will stay exactly right where you are, Colin. I'll throw the food down to you, and you catch it. Okay?
Okay.
Here goes! Catch!
Watch it! Oh, you nearly hit me! And again! This isn't funny!
What's taking so long?
Bingo, I've hit the jackpot! String cheese!
What's string cheese?
You don't know what string cheese is? Have you been living on the moon? Oh, I forgot, you're from the countryside. Now, catch me!
What did you say? I can't hear you. What did you say?
Oof! Ouch! I said to catch me.
Oh.
Banana? String cheese? Waffles? I think we're ready to eat this feast.
This actually tastes quite good.
Told you it wasn't that bad.
This food is really good. I wish they had this in the country. Delicious.
Save some for me. Give me a little bit of that. This is delicious. Yummy. Oh, Colin, that's disgusting.
Sorry. The city's actually cool, actually.
See, I told you.
I think I'm starting to like the city.
Colin, listen to me. This is serious. There's one thing I forgot to tell you about. The city is full of dogs. And if you see a dog, you need to run as fast as you can. Ah!
Where are you going?
Ah! Run away, Mary, quack away.
Hey, come back here, you two.
Run away.
The dog's after me.
Keep running.
This is why I hate dogs.
Oh, they've ran away. And I just wanted to be their friend.
I'm so sorry, Carl. You must be careful. terrified. And now you're miles away from the country.
Don't worry about me, Cyril. I'll find my way back to the country.
And kind of fun now, hasn't it?
Maybe we can do this next year.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't think I'll be coming back to the city. Too scary and noisy.
That's all right. I understand. It can be pretty scary here.
So I guess this is goodbye then.
Bye then.
Yeah, goodbye, cousin.
I'm really gonna miss that crazy country cousin of mine. Oh well, there's always next year.
I think I'm really gonna miss my cousin. I hope he comes and visits me again. Good old countryside. I'm a tasty acorn. I'd rather gnaw this acorn than be gnawed by fear than a dog's gonna eat me. Yum, 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 yum. After all, no matter where I roam, there's no place like home.
Baby, 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 baby.